All right, so today we're going to talk about how you can use an alternative septic system to get a septic system in for an accessory dwelling unit that's on a small lot, so a very tight lot, not a lot of space. Now, an alternative septic system, a lot of times you'll hear it called as an ATU, which is an aerobic treatment unit. So don't confuse that with an ADU, which is an accessory dwelling unit. Now, what we'll do is when you come, you have a property that already has a primary dwelling on it, so your main home that's already there, that home will have had a primary septic system put in to service that home. Now, along with that primary septic system, when you get it approved with the health department, the San Diego County Health Department, what has to happen is you not only have to have enough space for your primary septic system, but you also have to have 100% reserve area. So there's a room, if that system was to fail 30, 40 years down the road from when it's installed, then you have to be able to put another system in this area that's designated for the reserve area. Now, when you do a, when you go to put an accessory dwelling unit on a property, what happens is a lot of times on a tighter lot, you will impact the area that is either for the primary or you will impact the area for the reserve area. So by grading or where you actually will put the actual footprint of the house or the new ADU that you're putting on there. So that creates a problem for getting a septic approval with the County of San Diego. So what we have to do is we have to get a septic engineer involved a lot of times where they'll actually do a, they'll do drone photos of the property. They'll do surveys if we don't have corners marked already. We'll locate the primary septic system that's there for the main house so we know where that's at. Then we will find out how much additional septic area that we need to put a standard system in for this accessory dwelling unit, depending on the amount of bedrooms that this ADU has. So once we know that, how big the system has to be, how many lineal feet of leach lines that it would require, we can then map that out on the parcel map that shows, which is the aerial that's taken by this drone, and then we can figure out where this would go. Now, even if we have enough room to put in a enough of the primary area for our primary system for the ADU, and we have enough room to put in the primary or keep the primary for the main dwelling that's there now, we lose that reserve area for the primary dwelling a lot of times, and we don't have it at all for the ADU. If we were going to figure on putting in another standard system. So this is where the ATU, the alternative septic system, comes in as a very handy situation or a tool that we can use in this situation. So to back up a little bit, the cost for an alternative system versus a primary standard standard septic system is pretty significant. So if you're putting in a standard system, you're going to spend somewhere between $10,000 to $15,000 typically. But if you are going to put in an alternative system, you're going to spend somewhere to $30,000 to $50,000, depending on the size of that system that you need for the house. So what that means is we don't like to use the alternative septic systems when we don't have to. So we can save money during the build by not doing that. So the what we'll use it for is we'll use it for the reserve area instead. So the alternative system will get designated as being used only in the reserve area. So what that means is that we can put in a primary system or a standard system for the primary system for the ADU, and we can add, we can either, that gets added to the existing one, or we're putting in a new one for that particular ADU, depending on the situation on the lot. But it allows us to not spend the money on an alternative septic system because we can just show it on the septic layout that it is designated for an alternative septic system in the reserve area if it's needed. So it's not actually installed, it's just shown that it's feasible to do, and it takes up a lot less area. The square footage of the area and the space that you need for the alternative septic system is much less. So it's huge as far as allowing you to get an ADU on a property that you would otherwise not be able to do that. So very helpful. And part of that process of getting that alternative treatment system approved is we actually have to do a percolation test that they will do in the area that that ATU will go. So that's all part of the process when you get your septic layout done by the septic engineer. He's going to test that area, and then that gets submitted along with the layout to the county, which allows them to get that approved. So that's why and how you would use an alternative septic system for an ADU on a tight lot, to get an ADU in on a tight lot. So hope that helps. If you would like more information on building an ADU, building a custom home, remodeling a home, or you want floor plans for ADUs, floor plans for custom homes, you can get it here on our website at tfgonline.com. And it was awesome talking to you today, and have a great rest of your week.